There we go. Volatile rounds doing its job. Beautiful. A two burst against Ace? Hold up. Do my eyes actually deceive me there? RNG, but still. This on roller with 47 stability felt like throwing. It felt like I was actively at a disadvantage, even at pulse rifle range, against weapons that have no business out TTKing it on the start of the third burst. So, yeah, I think it just needs the stability so that you can hit yellows at its damage fall off, go for the three burst, but you're safely far enough away from autos that they don't hit their 0.67, or maybe not even their 0.8. Headseeker would have made a world of a difference on some resilience checks. So overall, I do think you need a 5 out of 5 on Premonition for it to be considered on controller. On mouse and keyboard, it's fine, but not fine enough to where I wouldn't rather just use this Requiem 45 I pulled out of collections. So I am going to delete both of them. The farm is pretty painful too. It's the Pit of Heresy. Pit of Heresy, I like the second encounter, but I believe it drops from all of them. This is the recommended roll. Probably Arrowhead even. Headseeker. You need more stability. That's the takeaway. Alright, let's put on a real pulse rifle now. See y'all in the next. They really like full sending it out that door when I know I have teammates nearby. Haven't had an opportunity to use magnetic yet. I still have a dodge here in case I get crossfired. Take full auto firing off. Forgot I had that on. Well, I have a tether for future setups. Now he's gonna chase me. Missed my headshot. It's really hard to shoot oblivious targets. this time, mouse and keyboard. Still gonna use Shap. I could have used Heritage, but I think having a lightweight weapon is very valid on this setup. If the match starts. I took off Magnet Nade because I wanted something with more AoE. That's where the enemy team is. Feels good being able to hit dodging hunters again. So if I see 38s, leave. I couldn't 2 versus 10 res right there. Got greedy on that one. But I had a little more health than I actually did. I really, really, really wanted to test my aim right there. I could have just shapped and used the bullet. It's been a while since I've been tested like that on MMK. I was feeling it though, I was painting yellows, so. This is what, the first MNK match? Like, match, not just like a single life. First MNK match of the day, and it's just night and day difference.